Saturday, the 10th of February. I'm so bad at that. I think it's the 10th. Yeah, and I'm gonna head to some faraway beach, this time to the left of the hotel, not the right one. So it's gonna take like 1 hour walk. And wish me luck, since I don't have a car, because they didn't allow me to rent. Rental? Yeah, I'm still having a bit of trouble tickling this subject. I'm trying to accept this is the situation and I just need to deal with it, because it's partly my fault. I should have checked my license before leaving, even though my international license is completely updated, but they won't. I'm gonna leave this matter. Okay, no more dwelling about it. So I'm gonna go now. I've got my beach outfit, swimsuit, my pink backpack. So yeah, see you there. I was so worried about finding a beach where I could swim in, and I had this amazing place just like 2 meters from my hotel. My hotel is right there. So this place is quite lovely. Maybe I don't need to walk far. And the water doesn't look so deep. Oh, I think I just saw a fish jump. See a lot of those cool gray leaves. Really nice shape to them. Those ones. Wow, check this huge leaf. Yeah, just for example. That's my feet. It's massive! And here the road splits. One of them leads to the highway. Right there. But I think I'll go and take the left one. The weird sound of window opening. This is some kind of path. I wonder where it comes from. Oh well. And again, the road split, so I know this one leads to the highway. Even though it's so pretty, well, I love roads that are like soaking the sun, but I'm gonna go for this one. all splits. Oh gosh, too many choices. Right. Or left. Eeny, meeny, miny. Oh, this one. This one was chosen. Really have no idea where this road leading. Okay, it's getting nearer. Wow. Okay. Here we go. Excuse me. Oh, look at this plant. This one is so pretty. Oh, it seems like still one way up ahead. Okay, I can hear the beach just up ahead, so I think I'm getting closer. Probably just a bit more. This is like such an amazing private road to Rocklin. I had no idea where I'm gonna go. I just said it like for 15 minutes, but I can clearly hear the beach. See you there. Okay, I'm heading to the beach. As you can hear the waves. Please don't let it be windy. Please, I really want to go into the water, but the wind makes it so cold. Here, right here. I'll be careful on my head. Okay. And as you can already see, looking from here, I found the beach, Eureka! So I will really need to lean here because I'm too tall. But yeah, that's where I'm heading. Whoops, it's like a maze. Oh my gosh, this is so pretty. Oh, and the water seems really calm here, at least in this one. So yeah, I think I found my beach. This location seems perfect, just perfect. I just need to find my way down there. Okay, it's a bit deep, but I'll try getting down there. Perfect location. Oh my gosh, I love it. There is barely any wind here. Turtle just coming here on the shore. I didn't even notice. That's amazing. Oh, we didn't know there are turtles here. Look at the size of it. Oh my gosh. Thank you. Thank you, universe, for sending it. I'll be honest, I'm kind of scared to swim here now. Oh my gosh.
Okay, lady. Y'all just do sinking.
Deep my feet goes. Wow.
Okay, and whoop. I'm gonna go keep looking for a way to get there. Oh gosh, which way to go? Let's try from here. Oh gosh, ew, I just went into a huge spider web. Yeah, I definitely took the wrong way. Ew, I'm sorry spider, I didn't mean to destroy your web. Okay. Yeah, be right back.
I found myself another perfect location. The guys that been here earlier probably left. Yeah, the water is really still here, so it'd be easier if I want to go inside, which I'm thinking about because it's pretty cold and I just got dried. I might just lay here until I completely dry. Or I go for a swim again, I don't know, I haven't chosen. And here is my location. I found this huge concrete rock. Right here. I'm gonna wait for me. spot I stayed, and there is like no people around me, and then it came. Should I get a bit closer? Oh yeah, I think it's fine now. Side road, and I just discovered another amazing private pond. There is just like no end to stop to discover here. And right ahead is the sea. So cute, they have a little bridge here. So I wasn't sure about this red mango over there, but now when I come up close I see it's a fish, a huge koi fish I think. Okay, so I reached Lindholland Park and the waves here are so small for the wind. Okay, so I got back from the beach like 1 hour ago. Some lovely couple gave me a ride all the way to the Hilo Seaside Hotel. They actually passed it and then they got back and put me down exactly at the hotel. So mahalo to them and thank you. And now I'm all dressed and I'm gonna go for late lunch / dinner at the Coconut Grill, which is really close to the hotel. So my hair is still a mess from the beach. I didn't wash it because I'm gonna go again tomorrow and I don't want to overwash it, so you will need to bear with me for one more day. So yeah, so I'm gonna go now. Bye. So I'm at the Coconut Grill restaurant. I just ordered myself a vegan pasta with pasta, mushroom and vegetables. It tastes and looks really good. Right there, there's some kids jumping into the river. Well, I just entered the hotel small museum. So, so cool, they have a museum inside the hotel. Shelves and a wine mandolina. Oh, I got to see a lady wearing that hat and I thought it's so cool. The top of the head just peeking out of it. And one more Hawaiian doll. And Princess Kanuni. Those dolls are amazing. Got a samurai doll. We have Chinese and Japanese dolls. And right there, it looks like a bat. No, it's actually a food vessel. Oh, a bat for babies, I guess. Can have more than one use. Oh, and this one, I know they make mochi out of it. That's where they pump the rice. It's such a cute teapot. Havana, where old friends meet. It's supposed to be a baby bottle. So, like, if you want to give baby alcoholic drink. The dress of the king, it kind of looked like a hot dog. King Kamehameha. Actually, that's the huge statues they build of him. Those are really cool poses. And toys! Oh, I know these toys! And this one, we also have like a version of this telephone. Back to 1940s. So yeah, that was my visit to the museum.